This leads on to a nice one. Once you've got that going really well, you can relax the first beat of the 16th notes. You can bring that away and just be left with the offbeat 16ths. One E and a, two E and a, three E and a, four E and a, one E and a, two E and a, three E.